everybody, it's Kelsey Brianna J, and in today's video I am doing a review and demo using the new MAC x Mary J Blige Love Me lipstick, and I just ordered this from their website. MAC's shipping is super fast, but this is a new lipstick that they came out in collaboration with the Queen of Soul herself. So I'm super excited about it because right now Mary J. Blige is hot. She is celebrating 25 years of doing her thing, being Mary J. If you all are like me, you are huge Mary J. Blige fans just because she has so many hits. And that woman, she sings from her soul. So right now it's all about her. She just got honored at the BET Awards. And she also is going on tour with Nas. So I'm like, okay, Mary, cut up then. So I thought it was really cool that MAC is collaborating with her. And of course, I had to support and order the lipstick. Now, this is not the first time that I have seen MAC work with Mary J. Blige. Actually, back in the day, Mary J. Blige was a part of a Viva Glam campaign. I'm not sure if she had her own lipstick, but I definitely saw her in a campaign with Lil' Kim and Elton John. I remember that so vividly in my mind because I used to see when I was little, when I went up to the MAC counters. It was really cool that they're working with her again, and now she has her own lipstick. So here's what the packaging of the lipstick looks like. It has an outer shell packaging, so you push it out and then there's another box, and I love it because it says Mary J. Blige on here. It says My Life 25. It's just totally paying homage to her, and it also has her signature on here. It says that it is the Love Me lipstick and the color is French Silk. This lipstick, of course, is limited edition. It retails for $19. And the description on MAC's website says, MAC is excited to introduce Love Me lipstick with the Queen of Soul, Mary J. Blige. Get an exclusive sneak peek at our latest lipstick innovation coming out this summer, launching first in the iconic superstar's signature light pink beige hue. Fall in love and first swipe with Mary J. Blige's signed limited edition state-of-the-art lipstick that delivers an instant hit of powerful color and all-day moisture. And it also says that this lipstick formula is infused with argan oil, so it feels really nice and silky on the lips. I did see a teaser online that MAC was coming out with this huge collection of lipsticks. I believe it was like 24 different colors of this same formula, but I don't believe it comes out until August. If you all want me to do a video on that, you know I'll come through with it, but just let me know down in the comment section. But here's what the actual lipstick looks like. I think that it's super cute. It has like the corally pinky gradient and it has black on here. It also says Mary J. Blige again in her signature and My Life 25. It smells like a standard MAC lipstick, that really nice vanilla scent. MAC actually makes my favorite scented lipsticks. Like, they are my favorite. I can smell them all day. This color is described as a light pinky nude. I would throw coral in there. That is not their official description, but to me it does have a slight hint of a salmony coral type color to it. So this one is in the Love Me lipstick formula. I've never heard of that. It doesn't have any one of MAC's traditional lipstick formula names like the cream sheens, the retro mattes, or anything like that. But to me, this lipstick reminds me of a cream sheen lipstick. So I will include swatches of this lipstick as well as a few comparisons to other lipsticks that I have in my collection. I went through and I swatched it compared to a lot of the lipsticks that I still have. I have decluttered a lot of lipsticks over the years. So some of the lipsticks that I'm going to compare them to are lipsticks that were limited edition, as well as some that are still available. So just in case, you all may have them in your collection and you're like, I don't know if I want this based on how the color looks. So I'll go ahead and insert that picture, and then following that I will jump into the demonstration and I'll try on this lipstick by itself and you all can see what it looks like on me. And then I picked out four different lip liners, and I'll show you what the lipstick looks like with the different lip liners just in case you want to manipulate the color. So let me know if you all plan on picking up this lipstick down in the comments section. Let me know if you are a Mary J. Blige fan, because I definitely am. And quick funny story, I actually met Mary J. Blige before. It was at Essence Festival when I was working with Jill Scott. We were backstage and Mary J. Blige was about to go on stage, so she walked past the dressing room where we were. It was called a Star Lounge. And we were backstage chilling, like everybody was in there. It was crazy. And so she walked past and I said, "Hey, Mary." And she said, "Hey, girl, looking good." And I was like, "Thanks, Mary." So that just made my little day. That made my life. I will never forget those little few words that she said to me, because I thought that was so cute. And I was like, "Thanks, Mary." And she went out and she killed it. So I'll go ahead and jump into the demonstration. So let me know what you all think about this lipstick down in the comment section. And I'll check you all shortly. Enjoy. So let's go straight in with the lips. Okay, it's creamy. It goes on kind of sheer, but it builds up. I like colors like this on me. I don't wear them that much, but I do feel like it complements my complexion. I could wear this by itself. It's not a sheer color, but it's not super opaque either. I can see through the lip color just a little bit on the lips, but overall, it's giving me a nice corally type neutral light color. I feel like colors like this really brighten up my complexion and they're fun. It has a nice consistency to it. When I blot my lips, I don't find that it's separating. So here's what it looks like by itself. I can definitely see Mary J. Blige wearing this color. And I feel like a lot of different complexions can wear this color. I am going to show you what this color looks like with a few different lip liners just in case you don't feel comfortable wearing this color because it is pretty light. I think if you're about a MAC NC 50 or a deeper complexion, I do think this will look better with the lip liner. But you can give the lip a little bit more structure and manipulate the color a little bit more with the lip liner. So I pulled out 4 MAC lip liners, so I'm gonna try them on. So first I'm gonna try on one of my all-time favorites, MAC Cork, and we'll see what it looks like. So Cork is a mid-tone golden brown and it complements this color a lot. It deepens it up, it gives it a little bit more definition, and it makes the color look more neutral with the brown lip liner. So put a little bit more of the lipstick. And here's what it looks like with a brown lip liner. Next, I have a little bit of a lighter brown. This one is MAC Hover. I feel like this option lets the lip have a little bit more shine. It doesn't make it as dark. It doesn't make it as neutral. So if you wanted to keep this corally type element, but still have a lip liner that gave you a little bit more color around the edges of the lip, then Hover may be a good option for you. Next, I have Cherry, and this is an unlikely pairing, but if you wanted to put these two colors together, you would make it look a little bit more red. So let me show you. A different look, so if you wanted to do it with red, just know it's going to look a little bit more pink. And lastly, I have a vampy option. This one is the lip liner in Night Moth, a very deep lip liner. Let's pop this in the center. And this makes the lip look more purpley. This is definitely 90s vibes. This is my life 25. So I like this option a lot. All right, guys, so I hope that you all enjoyed this video. I love Mary J. Blige. She's a living legend. I love this lipstick. I love how versatile it can be if you pair it with different lip liners, and a lot of different people will enjoy it because this color is somewhat universal in that it will work for people who have a very light complexion ranging to people who have a very deep complexion. And even if you don't feel comfortable wearing it by itself, as you guys saw, you can manipulate the color depending on what lip liner you use, and you can do that for almost all lipsticks. Let me know what you all think about it down in the comments section, and also let me know what your favorite Mary J. Blige song is, because it's so many. I don't even know if I can choose. If I have to choose, I think I'm gonna pick I Can Love You, just because I used to rock my little 5-year-old heart out to that song. So let me know down in the comments section which one is your fave, and I will check you out in my very next video, which will be super super soon. Smooches. Bye.